Happy Star Wars Day, you beautiful people on the internet. My name is Tim. I'm with Misunderstood Photography, and today I'm making a Star Wars poster. So today's video is a passion project for me. I've been chipping away at this for months. And what a perfect time to kind of release it, Star Wars Day. This video has been greatly influenced by a fellow YouTuber that goes by Benny Productions. His work is fantastic. He did a similar series where he was remaking Star Wars posters, and I thought, hey, I would love to do that too. So that's what today's video is. So there's been no shortage of Star Wars art since its initial inception back in 1977. Hundreds of poster artists have taken a stab at creating this galaxy far, far away. I am a huge fan of all this vintage art. I'm also a huge fan on modern takes. So today what I hope to accomplish is a mashup of styles, taking the vintage aesthetic from posters of days past and mix it with modern aesthetics as well, so I get vintage modern equals my poster. So without further delay, let's jump in Photoshop. So to start this video off, I begin scouring for reference photos, pics that I want to put in this composition. Once I find something, I come up with a rough idea of what I want to do, and then from there, I get into the full render. Thank you. So there you have it, the finished piece. I am super pleased with how this turned out. I am a huge Drew Struzan fan, and to try to emulate his style even a little bit on a Star Wars poster is extremely intimidating, and I feel that I did justice to the vision I had in my head. I am not saying that I'm anywhere near the ability or artistry of Drew Struzan, but like I said, it came out like I saw it in my head. If you want to see more of these, maybe continuing on with the series with a certain The Empire Strikes Back vintage modern poster, let me know in the comments below. I would be super happy to do that. So once again, happy Star Wars Day. May the 4th be with you. I hope that you're doing something awesome today, even if you're not a Star Wars fan. With that being said, make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Thanks for watching. Yeah!